We would like to sing a little something for you now. Yesterday we had a wonderful rendition of the national anthem of Ukraine and Canada by the brass band. And what we've done this year is make sure that we have the words of the Ukrainian national anthem, which were ratified in 2003 by the Ukrainian parliament in the style of the words there are now. But we went back to the original. Now, for those of you who aren't aware, Shtena Vmerla Ukraina, the anthem of Ukraine, was originally written as a poem in 1862, told at the end of 1862. It was actually published in 1863. I mention all this because if you do the math, 1863 is 150 years ago today. So we went back to the original words of Paulo Chubinsky, who wrote the words Shtena Vmerla, and the music of Mikhailo Verbitsky, Otets Mikhailo Verbitsky, and we would like to sing an additional verse from way back then. This was not repeated for the Ukrainian National Republic in 1917. This is a verse about the glory of the Kozaki and how we remember that. Please pay attention that this is not a national anthem. There's no need to stand because it's never ratified as such. And also, when you hear the reprise, Dushu Itilo, we will lay down our heart, our souls, and our bodies for the glory of Ukraine. Don't forget that there will be an additional part that has been cut out for the past 80 to 100 years. So after Dushu Itilo, there's a bit of music that we haven't heard in close to a century.
After the song, there will be a slight history quiz. We'll be ready.
No.
Going off on our flight, so we really thank you for welcoming us here. It was a wonderful weekend with us. Thank you very much one more time, Yarko, Andriy, and Yuri. Thank you very much.
Thank you. It's been an honor. Thank you.